militants were killed in an encounter with security forces in South Kashmir district Pulwama, where a similar operation at another village was called off in the wee hours. Official sources said one person was injured when security forces opened fire and burst tear gas shells to disperse demonstrators who were trying to disrupt the operation against militants today.